Hello friends, welcome to Famous Talks channel. Have you passed your class 10th? Then what next? Are you confused about which course to choose? Are you thinking deeply about it? Do you know how many courses are available after 10th? Which are the best courses in them? To know answers to all these questions, you must have a look at this video. Don't skip the video and watch it till the end. If you like the video, share it with your friends and please subscribe to Famous Talks channel for more upcoming videos. Here are the list of courses available after 10th standard. They are intermediate, polytechnic, ITI, paramedical, vocational and other courses. Whatever the decision you take after 10th, it will decide your future. So think over it carefully and take a right decision. First of all, you decide what is your aim and according to that you choose the course. First, we will know about intermediate courses. It's a 2-year course. We have 3 streams in this course. They are Science, Commerce and Arts. In Science, we have 2 groups, MPC and BIPC. Even in Commerce, we have 2 groups, MEC and CEC. In Arts, we have only 1 group, that is HEC. First, MPC. In this group, we have subjects like Maths, Physics and Chemistry. If you like Maths very much, you can opt this course. If your dream is to become an engineer, then this is the best course. After completing intermediate, you can write entrance exams like JEE and MCET and fulfill your dream of becoming an engineer. Next, coming to BIPC, we have biology, physics and chemistry subjects in this group. If your aim is to become a doctor, then you can choose this course. After finishing your intermediate, you can write entrance exams like NEET and join MBBS. And even you can join in other courses like biotechnology, genetics as well. Next, MEC. In this group, we have subjects like Maths, Economics and Commerce. If you are interested in doing Chartered Accountant, then you can join this course. After completing your class 12th, you have to write CPT exam. Some of the students are not interested in studying Maths or Science. That student can choose this course, CEC. In this course, we have Commerce, Economics and Civics. For doing bank jobs, this is the best course. Some students have a keen interest on History. That students can choose HEC group, but this group is rarely chosen by students. In HEC group, we have History, Economics and Civics. This group is useful for students who are interested in writing competitive exams. For students who are willing to write civils in future can choose these courses. These are the courses available in intermediate. Now we will discuss about polytechnic courses. It's a 3-year course. After completing your 10th standard, you have to write entrance exam called Polyset. After finishing these courses, you can directly join second year in BTech. The best courses in Polytechnic are Computer Science Engineering, Civil Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Electronics and Electrical Engineering and Automobile. The other courses in Polytechnic are Electronics Engineering, Chemical Engineering, Biotechnology, Biomedical, Textile, Fashion, Metallurgical, Plastic, Printing, Electronics, IT and many more. By doing Polytechnic courses, you can get early job offers. After finishing your 3-year course, you can immediately do a job or join in BTech. By doing this course, you can get job offers in fields like construction, manufacturing, machinery, etc. Next, coming to ITI, Industrial Training Institute. This course is 2 to 3 years. It depends on the branch you choose. We have 2 different fields in this course, technical and non-technical. If you are interested in doing Maths, Science and Engineering, you can choose technical field. Or if you are interested in doing languages, soft skills, you can choose non-technical field. The courses in technical field are Architectural Assistant, Building Maintenance, Mechanical, Horticulture, Chemical, etc. The courses in non-technical field are Commercial Arts, Vehicle Designing, Leather Goods and Dressmaking. By doing ITI, you can get easy employment and also you can get early job settlement. And there is no need to study a regular degree of 3 years. If you wanted to become a technician, then I think this is the best course. Now we will have a look at paramedical courses. The course is for 2 to 3 years. If you wanted to become a healthcare worker, then you can join this course. The health sector has a high demand for paramedicals and it also functions as a backbone for medical industry. The courses in it are Diploma in Operation Theatre, Dialysis Technology, Health Inspector, Sanitary Inspector, Dental Assistant, Radiology Assistant, Nursing, Radiography, X-ray Technician and Dental Assistant. You can get job offers like General Duty Assistant and Home Health Aide. Next, coming to Intervocational Courses. Generally, these courses are available for 3 months, 6 months or 1 year. It depends on which course you choose. The courses are Agriculture, Engineering and Technology, Home Science, Bridge courses, Computer Science and Dairy. Immediately, you can join job after the completion of course. Now coming to the last one, Short-term courses. These are like certificate courses. The courses available are Web Designing, Internet, Animation, Cybersecurity, Graphics and Tally. You can take training in these courses and you can join the jobs. If you are not at all interested in studies, then other courses are also available for you. They are Beauty and Cosmetology, Jewelry Designing, Photography and Fashion. But these courses need a special talent. If you are confident that you can do it, then you can opt these courses. It depends on your individual talents. Whatever the decision you take after your 10th standard is very crucial for your future. So please think over it seriously and take a right decision. That's all about the courses available after 10th standard. I think this video is informative. If you like the video, share it with your friends and please subscribe to Famous Talks channel for more upcoming videos. Thank you for watching the video.